line gone out, a little bit of Zimmerman shots. Oh my goodness! What a shot!
He's really hurt, Zimmerman.
Really, really dropped down to the canvas.
Bounced off the ropes.
Extremely heavy.
Straight right hand. It's over.
What a win for Nidal.
In his 11th fight, he's beaten a legend in Errol Zimmerman. You know, Zimmerman did look a shadow of himself. And here comes the very interesting knockout. It was a good shot, the left hook did it, and Nidal.
Big right hand.
Piled forward. Throwing shots.
There, bang, yeah. And down to the canvas he goes.
He's writing on the wall, but it was a big, big win for Nidal. Looks a little bit of a handful, but on that showing, Julie, you can't, because Errol Zimmerman is a shadow of what he was.
Yeah, big shots land him.
It's a shame, but time does catch everyone.
Big congratulations to him.